Uni-Cub ベータミニツアーを行っております。
はい、最初に参りましたのは経済産業大臣賞を
受
賞しました本年に株式会社様です。
So this is a second generation.
Correct.
So what did you improve since the previous one?
More smaller and
stronger?
Because I told you that this is Japanese domestic yeah? type. So the last year model was limited.
100 kilo, right?
Yes, correct. At present, this is a 100 kilogram, but the height should be okay from 145 centimeters. For women, small women, shorter women, yes,
and
shorter women.
Yeah,
yeah.
So, are you launching this now? You're selling this for business to business?
We have not considered retailing, but we already started B2B business, such like as museum tours. You can find this vehicle on the Tokyo City. The name is Nihon Kagaku Miraikan.
And So how long is the battery on this final version?
This is not the final version. This name is Uni-Cub Beta. Beta means a prototype. Okay. Still a prototype.
Still a beta.
Yes.
And it's being used, like people go around in a museum.
Correct.
Where?
Especially today's situation. Right.
Demonstration?
Yeah. Correct. The Epson's, such a good Google Glass.
Yeah.
Very comfortable for the presentation, right?
So who's on this tour? Somebody's on the tour?
Yes, correct.
You're doing a tour now?
Yeah, sure.
And she's using a little speaker?
Yes, for the drivers. So the most different from the last year yeah. one is we got
it's lower, no?
Lower and we got a stand.
So now it's not using any battery?
Yes, correct. If you turn off the switch, keep off the stand.
Nice.
Right.
So there you touch the power switch?
Yes, power switch.
And then what?
Balancing.
Nice.
Right.
So there's no like retail price.
We have
not yet.
It's confidential.
Confidential. Okay.
But we have not considered retailing. We have to start from leasing.
All right. So at the Honda R&D center, very busy.
They're still busy.
Doing lots of other things also?
Yeah.
Many things are happening and you're showing something here.
Mm-hmm.
So I will film maybe later.
Oh.